loved far too much lately.
She's in love with him.